I've got your fancy bio here, which you didn't fill out very much, by the way.
I was busy.
You're kind of in trouble.
I got a lot of stuff to do.
She is busy. So, Genie Burnett, and you are a licensed psychologist.
Yes.
And you are also the leader of a nonprofit.
Yes, a founder.
Founder.
And executive director.
And the nonprofit is?
Called the Mana Scholarship Fund.
Mana Scholarship Fund.
Yes, it is.
That sounds pretty awesome.
Well, it is. I had an eating disorder as a kid, yep. And I went through treatment, and somebody helped my parents pay for it. And now what I do is help people with their eating disorder, and if they can't pay for treatment at all levels of care, it's nationwide and then local here in Atlanta.
Mm-hmm. So not just local, but national. Really cool.
That's what national is. Yeah. It's across the country. We got a treatment center.
Thank you for coming on my show today.
I'm sorry.
This was a great, great show.
Come on, let's talk about families.
Listen to us next week on The Brandon Smith Show.